Good morning, children. How do you do? All are well? Okay, very good. So, children, all are you remember what topic we are learning about? Yes, we are learning about plants. What topic we are learning about? Plants. This is a picture of plant. Okay, so children, as you know, yesterday we have seen so many parts of the plants like you. This is roots. What is this? Roots. Plant has roots. And this is stem. You can see here, this is stem. And this is roots. And then plants has leaf. This is picture of leaf here. You can see these are leaves of the plant. And plant has flowers also. These are flowers. And last week we have learned about flowers na. So plant has flowers like this. And plant has also fruits. Here you can see red color fruits. And here also you can see plant has fruits. So plants has so many parts: roots, stem, leaves, flowers and fruits. So today, children, we will learn about stem. Plants, stem. Here you can see here, this is the stem. And stem of the plant is very, very important part of the plant. It carries leaves, branches, flowers and fruits. And so this is the stem. This is the main part of the plant. This is stem. And children, when you go out, you will see so many big plants like mango trees, neem trees, like this. It's a big tree and its stem is very thick, very strong, very big, and its color is brown color. So big trees has thick and strong stem and their color is brown color. And children, when you will see a small plant which has flowers, its stem is green color and they are small sizes and weak. Flower plants has small size plants and its color is green like this plant. Okay, so children, as we are learning about plants and its part stem, so today we will make a big tree plant, a big tree and its stem. We will do some tearing and pasting in big tree and we will color in thin stem like this. Okay, so be ready with your colors and books. Okay, children, this is your drawing book. Take out your drawing book and open it. See, here your mama or your papa will make a tree for you. Okay, like this, like ma'am has drawn here. And children, see, as you know, this is the stem of a plant or of a tree. Okay, and this is the picture of a big tree. This is also big tree and this is also big tree. It's a big tree and its stem is very thick. And here I am having this flower plant. You can see here, children, this flower plant has thin stem. This is thin stem. And here also drawn a thin stem. It's called thin stem, like this plant. So children, big tree has thick stem and small plant has thin stem, like this. This is small plant and this is big tree. Big plant has thick stem and small plant, like flower plant, has thin stem, like here you can see. And thin stem is green color and thick stem of a tree is brown color. Okay, now children, take out your color box. This is your color box, and take out your glue. This is your glue, and take some green color paper, any green color paper. You can take green color crepe paper, green color glaze paper, any green color paper, okay, and a piece of brown color. Okay, this is brown color, children. And now, first of all, take out green color. You can take this green color also, or you can take this green color. I am taking this. First of all, do coloring in tree upper side. Okay, green, all of you know that tree is green color. Most of the trees are of green color, so we will do first it green color. Okay, now in tree we have thick stem. Now take out your glue and put some glue here, like this. Put some small drops, okay, and try to put glue inside only. Now take this brown color paper. This is brown color paper. And children, all of you know how to tear and paste. Now tear the paper like this. And today we will not paste like this. Today we will roll it with our finger. Okay. And we will paste here. Any side, big, small, okay. You have to fold it like this, roll it and paste here. And children, which type of stem this is? This is thick stem of a big tree. Big tree has thick stem. All of you know how to tear the paper and paste, but roll it like this with the help of your finger and paste here today. Take some more paper. And children, you can do it yourself, okay? Try to do yourself. And watch video, see how ma'am is doing. This is very easy, children. You can do it yourself. Just tear the paper
roll it with your finger. And paste. This is almost done. Okay, so children, you have seen here that today we have made a thick stem of a tree. Now here is a thin stem, like this flower plant. It's a thin stem. Now children, again take green color and color it. And in thin stem, like flower plant, they carries branches and leaves. This is branch and these are leaves. And again, what you have to do, children, take glue . Put some small drops of glue in stem. And take this green color paper. Again, you have to tear it and paste it like this. Tear it very small, okay? And I know all children can do their work themselves. You have to see, ma'am, and you have to do your work your own. Again, tear the paper in small pieces and paste here. And children, all children can tear the paper themselves. Okay, आपको मामा से नहीं कहना है. You have to paste yourself. You have to tear yourself. So children, this is thick stem and this is thin stem of a plant and of a tree. Okay children, so now start doing your work and send me your work on time, very fast. Okay, I am waiting for your work. Okay, so children, this is the part of a plant. This is stem, and tomorrow we will learn about a plant with its new part. Okay, I will tell you other part of the plant, and we will do some more exciting and fun, lovable, enjoyable work. Okay, so till then, start do your work and send me fast. Bye bye.